testimony of women was thoroughly unreliable in that day. They didn't wash and dispose the body of Jesus. This was done by Joseph of Arimathea. So you have to account, why would they have a narrative of unreliable testimony rather than male disciples testifying to this? If this were a late legendary account, you can be sure it would have been male disciples who were made to discover the empty tomb.